myself. This was very hard for me. Putting forever into words seems impossible. So I'll couple it with actions to ensure that these vows carry the weight of the chapter we're starting. I've had too many memories run through my head today of not only the last 7 years, but the decade that I've known you. And as I reflect on these years, I gain confidence that our future will stand on a formation of these two characteristics: patience and friendship.
I can't do it. Damn,
patience to accept when you're struggling to get through the day. Patience when you have yet to find the words to express yourself. Patience when you need space to collect yourself. Patience when all you need is an ear to vent, scream, or cry. And even patience when you need to browse the menu a third time. Friendship. Friendship when others let you down. Friendships when you feel unheard. Friendships on a basic ass Friday night. And friendship, most importantly, as we grow older and experience life's milestones together. I love you. I'll never stop loving you. You take me to glory, love. And P.S. Can't wait to watch TikToks together on the couch when all these people leave. Love you.
I thought about our vows a week before you proposed to me. There was something about the energy going on and the way you were planning the following week. I reflected on our love, a quiet, private kind of love. And I thought about how a time when someone asked me why I love you, and at that time I felt silly for not having grandiose words, or grandiose, you know, sounds. But our love doesn't require them. I love that our love is this bond with words or without them, with actions or without them. When I think about why I love you, I think about all the moments of our lives together, literally all of them. I love us for all that we've been through so much in these last 7 years. I love us for having all the moments of close friendship before we even started dating. I love you and your heart so deeply. You are so kind. I admire how much you care for people, your patience, everything. And with all these things and more, I love balancing life with you and your heart. I love you, and I'm happy to have every moment from this day to add to all my feelings of love for you.
snooze, calling sick, hiding under the covers a couple of kids. Let's get pretty again. It's not a waste, not a waste of time, wasting my time with you. If it's all I ever do, time.